to Grace Cup Church. I hope everybody's keeping safe, everybody's well, and keeping warm. This morning, I'm going to share with you a scripture that has been on my heart for the past couple of weeks. I've actually been reading the book of Exodus, but for today, I will focus on chapter 32, verse 7. Just to give a bit of context, it is about when Moses was up the mountain and getting instructions from God about how to build the tabernacle. And in verse 7, it reads, "The Lord told Moses, 'Quick, go down the mountain. Your people, whom you have brought from the land of Egypt, have corrupted themselves.'" For me, what stands out in the scripture and what is highlighted for me is the omnipresence of God. While he is on the mountain with Moses, he tells him the people down the mountain, the Israelites, are worshipping other gods and they've created an idol and they are busy sacrificing to this God. And yeah, it just sums up that wherever we are, God promises to never leave us nor forsake us. So he is omnipresent wherever we are, whether we are in our cars, whether we are in the office, whether you are at home, working from home, doing your homework, God is there. I would encourage that you just have a conversation with God. I think for a lot of us, we always think that when you pray, you need to be aggressive and serious. There is a time for that, but prayer is literally having a conversation with God. So yeah, wherever you are, especially now in these times that we are in, uncertain times, God is there. God is still the Lord of all. He is still seated on the throne. So be encouraged that God is everywhere. He's omnipresent. And he says he will never leave us nor forsake us. Thank you. Bye.